A local husband convicted of killing his wife's lover, and we just spoke to the victim's family. Channel 4 Action News anchor Michelle Wright live in the newsroom. Michelle.
Right. The victim's parents didn't have to wait long. It took this jury just 3 hours to decide the verdict. And tonight they're speaking to us for the very first time. Their son, 39-year-old Harry Mears, was shot to death at his home in southwest Greensburg about a year ago. A jury found that Richard McAnulty pulled the trigger. The prosecution says he read a series of emails detailing a sexual relationship between his wife and the victim, and it compelled him to drive to Mears' house. Once there, police say McAnulty chased him up the stairs of his house, and Mears jumped out of a window as he was being shot. But then once on the ground, testimony revealed the victim was shot 2 more times. His parents spoke publicly about their son's murder for the first time to us.
I miss him very much. I'll never have him back. But I'm happy with the verdict.
Now, the defense attorney told us he does plan to file an appeal in this case. And coming up at 6 o'clock, we will have more from this family as they continue to deal with their son's loss. Michelle Wright, Channel 4 Action News.